about something or some people, and you truly, if your soul, care, then you're going to do everything you possibly can to help them be as fully, as best, as protected as you possibly can. Well, that is the right word, ultimately. I don't talk about that. You don't hear me. I'm not talking about that on ESPN. That's not the conversation. But where the connection comes from is truly, I need to care that much so that I can see what needs to be seen and felt what needs to be felt and hopefully communicated what needs to be communicated and directed and all of that orchestrated so that people can operate to the best. I just want what's best for them, and I know we all get the good stuff if that's the way we go about it. So we're, uncommonly committed to the relationship-based culture that we've created because we know that's the best for our people. We want to put them in that environment. We want to keep them there and hold them there until they just continue to elevate, and it just moves its way through all of the moving parts. It is with love that comes from. It's kind of a parenting type of love in a sense, and for hopefully the right reasons.
And there's a key phrase inside of that.